Okay. Here we go. This is August updates, and it's about an average size. It's not overly large like my last updates have been, but it's still big enough, you know, out of the pocket. You know, paying for this stuff. But, you know. So let's get on with what we're gonna do here. Got John Wick. Finally got John Wick. I was waiting for the price to go down. The Terminator with the red border here. Interesting. It's supposed to be a something a little different added, or you know, something that you know how they do. They you know, say they got something special in here so you can buy the movie over and over again. But I didn't have it on, by the way, I didn't have Terminator on Blu-ray. I only had it on DVD. Okay. World War Z. This came down in price and was able to buy it new. Could have bought it offline used, but if you can get it new, it's best. I like to get them new when I can. All three of these were a birthday gift, by the way, from a friend. And They Live. I finally got this. But what I'm disappointed about is that it didn't come with a slip cover. I was like, you know, thinking it was going to be like Pumpkinhead, you know, and come with the slip cover. But no, it just came like this, which is disappointing, you know, because I really like the artwork on here, and it would have been so cool to have the slip cover with this. We'll do an unboxing with this at one point. Mad Max. This one is not from Scream Factory. This is just from the regular studio. But this will do fine for me. It doesn't have to be from Scream Factory. Let's see what we got here. From Dusk Till Dawn. I watched this on Netflix and decided I wanted to own this just in case they take it off Netflix or you know whatever. I'll have you know a hard copy of it. I had so many chances to get this Mud, but it was expensive at one time. But now I got this for $5 at Walmart's. So, I mean, you can't complain when you got it for $5 for Mud. It's on Netflix too, so. Okay. Once Upon a Time in America, Robin De Niro. You remember last month I said I got it, but it was coming is what I said. I didn't have it. Now I do have it, and it's interesting film, to say the least. Interesting. I'm just gonna put it at that. An interesting film. Kinda rough. And I got an Alfred Hitchcock film. Let's see. Two Paths. Watched this film. It was very interesting. I couldn't wait. I had to open it up. It was new. I bought this new. And I opened it up to watch it. And it was one of those spy type of, you know, espionage, you know, kind of stuff. Okay? So there you have it. Let me see. Interstellar, I believe this is called. And it came with a slipcover. I finally ponied up for this. It was on sale for $14, and that, and for me, that was like, you know, I hate to pay, you know, a lot of money for a DVD, or not a DVD, a Blu-ray. See there? It's so nice when they have those slip covers. So, folks, that's what I got for you right there for the month of August. God only knows what I said in the beginning of this. So, enjoy your week and your month, because I might be back this month with I will be back this month with some unboxings. I have a couple that I want to unbox. I might do them all this month, or I have no idea when I'm going to do them. But see you later.